Welcome students. Today I am going to discuss selection statement. Selection statements, these statements allow a program to execute a state or a state or set of statements depending upon a given condition. These statements are also called conditional statements or decision statements. Python provides three types of selection statements: if statements, if else statements, if else if statement. First, if statement. The if statement allows branch depending upon the value. If the condition is available true, an action is followed, otherwise the action is ignored. Syntax of the if statement: if, conditional expression, colon, and then statement. We have explained with the example. X equals to int, in input enter the value of x. If we have apply a condition, if x percent 2 double equals to 0 colon, print x is even. It means if x percentage 2 double equals to 0 means remainder is 0, then number is even. Some points to be remembered regarding if statement: a logical statement always evaluates true false. Any value in Python other than 0 is considered to be true, whereas 0 is considered to be false.